Or does it actually switch sides? Let's see. Okay, it does. Fuck's sakes. You can jump on those, right? Let's go right again. Jump. Oh, all right. I have no idea how you're supposed to, like, get all these boxes and everything then. But okay.
Sporting chance.
Ooh. Let's see what you mongrels can do with a
pack. No, don't tell me I'm gonna have to switch or the game's gonna switch me constantly between them. Looks like the bad guy, Aku Aku, I think is the one. Uka Uka is a good one.
Considered pests, as fit for extermination as a housefly.
Oh, how modern. Tell me more.
Some keep them as pets, but I find it disgusting. I much prefer spiders.
What? Okay.
Elegant spiders.
I have to go really a fucking long way to get them down. Shit. Right, I can turn this off to land. Oh shit, dude. Please doesn't start you at the beginning. Shit. Shouldn't have slowed down there. Jesus Christ. What now? What? Oh, I see. Remember that attack. Shit.
Oh, baby.
Yeah, at least they don't start you off at the beginning. That was close. Oh, fuck off. She started right next to me. Can't really stop running at all, more or less. Okay, so the first one stop. Bottom. Bottom. Top. Seems like they're the same each time. At all? Really?
We did it!
Yeah, we did. What's the matter? Unable to handle even the simplest of tasks? I no longer have need for our...
Thanks.
Alliance.
Right then, let's plug up these holes.
How are we supposed to get back?
Boy, not that it ain't been fun, but about my ticket home.
Right. Now that we've mended things, we can take you anywhere. Anywhere. After we rest. For now, I can only get us as far as the culinary capital of the universe. Neon City.
Nice.
Nachos.
Never mind, there's more.
After we've explored. Now, which way are the food trucks?
Hey, what? Oh. Nothing. He's gonna disappear? Yup. I saw the diamond, I don't care much about it. What? We're supposed to kill those now. When he stops doing that. That was close. Oh, that's the gravity one. No, that was close. Force. Did I get you to the like cuisine capital of the world? Then you have to fight your way through it. Well, you're supposed to rest, man. Come on. You just saved the world. No, not this time. Oh, there's gonna be another one. That was close. Oh, we have to wait for it to come close. Dingo's Diner is here, nice. Oh, we have this one. Didn't even notice. Can we go up? No. Motherfuckers. Okay. No checkpoint either. Right, I have to start that one with this mask. Run. Oh, gravity one again. No, oh, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. Can't really tell where they end. Yep. Okay. Nope. Nope. Okay, so maybe double jump it? Yep. That was close. Shit. Jesus Christ, could these levels be... Oh, right, they still have that. Could these levels be more pain in the ass? There's so much stuff you have to click and pay attention to. Guess we were playing as who? Whoops. Okay, we can attack vacuum that, it seems. Shit. You gotta remember he doesn't have a double jump. Yeah, I'm surprised that didn't kill me. I can just jump on these, can I? Yep. Nothing else here? No.
Am I a franchise? Could I open a restaurant? In an airport?
I'm not sure if I can get that at all. Let's see. If we can. Ah, damn it. We're too far to get past that one. so we need to go left, right? I think. Never mind. This just brings us back. The thing's gonna fall us to the ends of the earth. We need to go this way. No. All right. We need to destroy it. Guess not. Can this be any more harder? Come on. Jesus Christ.
Wonder what the local delicacy is here. I hope it's spicy and fried.
Right. She's also probably a lesbian, I think, in this version of the game. Well, in this game. Oh, we jump on those. Right, I forgot she can double jump too. Shit. Oh, there was a box there, I see now. Woo-hoo! No checkpoints? Really? Damn, this game is a pain in the ass. And the fact that the prompts don't show up at all until you get close to them. Well, not for these, but the boxes and everything else you can pick up. Just sucks ass. Like, I couldn't hit that. Okay. Okay, now she does it. Oh, I see. Bad camera angle. Those boxes, man. I never tell when I'm close enough to jump on these. Yeah, why didn't she want to grab that one? Was there a checkpoint? Yes, there was. Nice. It's something. Shit. Literally have a... Yeah, I can hook. Well, that would have been nice if I knew before. Would be nice if you could actually... No idea where I was going with that. Oh, shit. You can see that. Really does have the same problem as Dark Souls. The way to the boss is actually harder than the boss itself, which is unfortunate. Jump left, jump right, thing, jump, thing, jump. Surprised she didn't go just straightforward. Fuck that. Prompt? Anything? No? Okay. I'm not sure, you can't get it, but it's gonna be painful. Yep. Better if I just don't go for it. Unless it actually blocks me. Good. I guess I can use that to hang in the air for a bit.
Spicy fried mystery food.
Too bad I found out just now. That fucking grin, though. Oh, that's right, he can double jump. You gotta remember that. Oh, come on. You can jump further than that, surely. Okay, never mind, maybe you need to dash there. Yeah, I definitely do. Can I get a second? Game? No. It really is like Meat Boy. Can't have a second to breathe. In here. Shit. Yeah, this wasn't smart of you. Nope. I was like, I'm gonna make that guy as a, like a stepping stone, but nope. These aren't gonna help at all. Maybe now, shit. Maybe I should wait till it gets to the back, probably. And then turn him into the thing. Alright, I have to dash there. Okay, that's why we got it. That's why we get some help. No, this way. Oh god, this is gonna be... Plus the fact that I know which way I'm supposed to go. Okay, so he does levitate in the air a little bit. That right. Yep. Shit. Do we have to land there? Next one. Didn't jump at all. God damn it. These don't fall off, right? Doesn't look like it. Shit. Okay. Okay, so one, the first, okay, there's two here, four here, just one here, just one here, two there, no. Fuck you, game. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, man. Could you be more pain in the ass? Okay, the death animations are not as good as the on the first games. What? I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. Fuck. Maybe jump like now? Yup. Now, question is left or right? Can you seriously not jump on that? Oh, another one of these. How wonderful. Yes, you do have to wait.
That Schnurgle thing was killer.
Oh, truth. Who cooked it? Heat was too high. That's why it was all rubbery inside. Subpar grill marks, too.
I liked the pickled wumpa leaves.
Cortex, you can't. Why did you not see it before?
Of course. What? Okay. Give me a little break, game. Okay. Shit. Jesus Christ, man. So we can't get anywhere by running, so you do need to jump constantly, which may be an issue. Because you overshoot like that. And good luck getting all these boxes too, right? Shit.
There's another way I can break this cycle of endless fighting between us. I can go back to where it started.
And not create Crash.
He means you, Crash.
Bye-bye, bandicoots.
Evil once, evil forever, right?
And now for me to stop me.
Oh, this is gonna take a while. If these are gonna be a remake of the first game.
You again? You two are so clingy. Take a hint already. Who's on my super secret personal frequency? What? Who is this? This imposter! Do you not recognize your own face? I've come from the future to warn you.
He's not gonna believe it, right?
Bandicoot, into the general of your army, you will fail. The machine rejects fraud. Fiend! Embryo, alert the guards!
Yup.
Why won't I listen to me? Identical in appearance. Beady eyes, lips like two overripe bananas, skin like a jaundiced mole rat.
Okay. I'm just going to ignore that one. What the fuck are those supposed to be? Oh shit. Right. Gravity. Although, how the fuck did the masks get here? If Cortex only pulled one of them in us. And tell what the foreground is. Or background, not foreground. Jump. So. Shit. We have to fall first, I guess. Yep. Wish you could see more of the fucking map here. Yup. You basically have to fail to see, you know, what's next, I guess. Still. I like the gravity one bit. Oh my Jesus Christ, game, come on. Did we just get yes? Okay, so the game gives you checkpoints if you fail a lot. Well, more of them. Yeah, I don't know how that guy didn't kill me. Jump. Very nice rug. Nice. What the fuck are you? Slime. Okay, well, we're not gonna get that now. He does.